The Sleep 2024 annual meeting unveiled a study that's a wake-up call for adolescents and their digital habits. Researchers have found a significant correlation. The less sleep teens get, the more they engage with social media. This isn't just about tired eyes or less time outdoors, it's about the brain. Specifically, areas like the inferior frontal gyrus, which is key for inhibitory control, and the middle frontal gyrus, central to executive functions, are affected. These regions dictate how teens interact with social media and weigh the instant gratification of likes and shares against other life essentials, such as sleep. But there's more. The study suggests that this dance between sleep and screen time might be reshaping the adolescent brain's reward system. Imagine the brain's excitement over a notification ping being amplified because sleep deprivation has turned up the volume on reward sensitivity. This could have profound implications on brain development during these formative years. So what does this mean for the future of adolescent health? The findings highlight the importance of sleep and digital hygiene for developing brains. It's a critical time for teens to form healthy habits, and understanding the brain regions involved could pave the way for interventions tailored to encourage better social media and sleep practices. The American Academy of Sleep Medicine recommends 8 to 10 hours of sleep for teenagers and suggests powering down devices at least 30 minutes to an hour before bed. These aren't just guidelines, they're building blocks for a healthier, more balanced life. With data from over 6,500 adolescents, this study provides a robust look at how modern lifestyles are influencing young minds. The insights gained could inform future policies and practices, helping to create a healthier digital environment for our teens. It's a call to action for parents, educators, and policymakers to prioritize sleep and digital well-being in the age of the smartphone.